Hey guys, welcome back to Borderlands pre-sequel. This is episode 19, and we're back in Borderlands, and we're gonna kick some more ass. I'm looking a little deep away from them. Well, as you can tell, I've been here. We have to get here. Brofist. Killed you, Brofist. Now I'm Mexican mustache guy. I'm close, so. Go for a nice walk, shall we? Let's go.
input the correct sequence to shut off the flow. A smart vault hunter like you shouldn't find that too hard. Gone, cuties are free to emerge and frolic with abandon. Navigate that disgusting waste and go save the cuties. Goodness, what on earth are those? I don't like them. Ugh, they're not cute at all. Kill them, will you? Kill them all!
Come on, dude.
Well, another productive day for the Liberation Front of Concordia. Nature triumphs once more. And if I've learned anything, it's that nature always wins. Come back and I'll pay you for your valuable work.
Yeah, she's gonna pay me. Let's go back in the rain. That's what I gotta do. Got a way, gonna find a way back home. Here we are, here we are.
Oh,
gonna find a way back home, don't worry. We gotta find a way back home to the shield of respiration. Never mind, I come down, but at least he's a werewolf, which is sweet.
Oh, bit. Alright.
Come on, gotta get home. Gotta get home, gotta get home. Gotta get home, baby. Gotta get home, gotta get home, gotta get home. Gotta get home, holy crap, what the fuck is that? It is a truck. No, fine, fuck you then. Fine, fuck you then. I'll die. Oh, I'm gonna die. I got killed. No, I just died. I didn't get killed. Come on, man, get out of here. Gotta get out of here quickly.
No! Alright, I'm level 7. I would drive there.
There's a moon buggy, you can go fuck yourself.
Let's drive. The heck?
Kill me twice and I'll kill you.
Wanna drive around in the cool. Let's get out of here. Let me in.
Okay, well, we have to continue this next time, so join us next time on Borderlands Pre-Sequel. This was episode 19, I think. Yeah, anyway, thanks for watching. Studog out.